Hello friends, we'll be making a gluten-free pizza today, which can be made either in an oven or even in a pan. The ingredients required are 4 cups gluten-free maida replacer, 2 tablespoons sugar, 2 1/4 teaspoon gluten-free dry active yeast, water as required, salt 1 teaspoon, olive oil a little. Begin by adding a bit of sugar to the gluten-free yeast and add lukewarm water. Mix and keep it aside. To the gluten-free flour, add rest of the sugar, salt. Mix thoroughly and make a well in the center. The yeast you can see has activated. Now add this activated yeast solution into the center of the flour and start mixing. Once mixed, start making a dough by adding lukewarm and normal water, both of them, because lukewarm water is what helps the dough to rise. Mix till well combined and a soft dough is obtained. Add olive oil on top to prevent drying and cover with a cling wrap. Keep this in a warm place for 2 to 3 hours. You can even keep it for 6 to 8 hours. After resting, we see that the dough has risen. Now work on the dough again to smoothen any cracks or rough edges. After this, dust a clean surface with the same gluten-free flour and roll out to desired size. You can roll out either thin or thick base depending on your liking. Thin crust pizzas are very crunchy while thick crust are chewy. Transfer the pizza base to a hot non-stick pan or tawa and roast both sides well. Now toppings are entirely your choice. I have taken mushrooms, tomato, onion, capsicum and sautéed broccoli florets. Also, you can make a tomato base with onion, garlic, red chili powder, salt, chopped tomato and a spoon of sugar. You can just cook them and reduce the water content. Now this is how the pizza base would even puff up, which means it will be that crunchier. Now spread a little bit of the tomato base we had made. To make this pizza healthier, add pureed vegetables into the tomato base we have prepared, and no one will ever know, especially children. Add shredded cheese of your liking on this. Add a bit of salt and cover it. If you are doing this in a pan, you have to cover it so that the cheese would melt. So that's it, your crunchy and tasty filled with vegetables is ready to eat. Please do share and subscribe to Gluten Free India. Thank you.